Dear Gary, I think of the shaman. I think of his lover. And I think of Grace. And I think of the desert and of the ocean. I think of poetry, but I settle on safety. And therein lies my crime. My thoughts remain as thoughts, gracefully floating in my mind like secret swans. For a time they make me calm, where I can see the shaman's place as of a grain of sand. I wish him well, although he is less than human. In truth, I wish him well. Perhaps he will find his way home.